Lateral file cabinets hold more, while vertical file cabinets are often chosen because they take up less wall space. It's the lateral file cabinets that store the most paperwork. Whether you're having trouble keeping track of your bills or you're trying to develop a useful filing system for your client's personal information, investing in storage cabinets can help you better organize physical documents. A four-drawer lateral file cabinet is wider than a four-drawer regular file cabinet and provides more storage space. It has drawers that open from the side, allowing for easy access to the contents of the entire drawer, whereas a four-drawer regular file cabinet has drawers that open from the front and only allow access to the front portion of the drawer. Both types of cabinets provide storage for letter-sized and legal-sized file folders. The choice between a four-drawer lateral file cabinet and a four-drawer regular file cabinet depends on the user's specific needs and preferences. Here are a few more points to consider. Space. Lateral file cabinets are typically wider than regular file cabinets and may take up more floor space. However, they also provide more storage space within the same footprint. Accessibility. Lateral file cabinets allow for easier access to the contents of the entire drawer, making it easier to retrieve and replace files. Regular file cabinets, on the other hand, may be better suited for smaller spaces where access to the entire drawer is not necessary. Style. Lateral file cabinets may have a more modern and stylish look compared to regular file cabinets, which may have a more traditional appearance. Price. Lateral file cabinets tend to be more expensive than regular file cabinets. An array of designs to choose from. Choose from a variety of filing cabinet designs, including lateral, vertical, open shelf, and mobile cabinets. If you have a smaller office, vertical cabinets can free up more floor space. Lateral file cabinets are good for frequent access in high-volume offices. Both four-drawer lateral file cabinets and four-drawer regular file cabinets have their own pros and cons. It is important to consider the user's specific needs and preferences before making the decision. We are almost wrapping up. These are the common differences between these two. Hope you like this video. Please comment, share, and subscribe to this channel for more videos.